Hold on. Before the tweet comes up, make sure y'all like and subscribe on the video. That way y'all know when we do future live streams for future giveaways. Let's get to it.
Our super packs here. First one, I got the Ruby LeBron James.
Take number two, opening now.
Another Ruby.
Galaxy Opal is not in here, but I got two rubies in this pack.
I just got an amethyst.
I have that collection completed.
John Havlick. I don't, so this will help me.
I probably don't have this card. It's a Frostbite Kevin Martin.
Another amethyst.
And he actually is a uppercase of Lakers diamond. Lakers, yep. Middle Kings. Point guard.
Another amethyst.
I mean, I could keep him on my team.
Figured that was Ayton. I already have him. Had.
Patino Mobley. I had that guy earlier.
Alright, guys. First 10 packs weren't the greatest, but we got 10 more to go in here. Galaxy Opal.
You got one?
Guy got you up, boys.
St. Mary High School in Akron, Ohio. Number 23, LeBron James.
It's LeBron! It's LeBron or J.R. Smith? It's LeBron! It's LeBron James!
Really? You got LeBron James? Oh my fucking god.
Oh my gosh!
you seriously want to keep him now, or you?
Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Diamond,
dude.
If you had a heart rate monitor, how would you be right now?
if that was J.R. Smith, I was about to get so mad, bro.
Yeah, I mean, it wouldn't have been bad either, but they ain't no LeBron James. I mean, I've got three or four pink diamonds in this pack opening, so it's not been bad for me either.
Dude,
a center for the Trailblazers.
An amethyst. Oh my gosh, dude.
Another diamond. What?
I can't believe it.
I know.
Alright, well, that was just a good pack. Really good. Another Ruby.
Galaxy Opal is not in here, but I got two rubies in this pack. A Brentberry
and a Ben Simmons. I just got an amethyst.
Oh, got an amethyst as well. Kevin Martin.
Another amethyst.
And it actually is an upgradable card. It might not be that bad of a card then. Oh, I got a diamond. My third pack.
Supersonics. Move background.
Oh, I got the Lonzo Ball. 95 Lonzo Ball. I definitely don't have him either. Four packs in this box.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Another diamond. What?
I can't believe it.
I know. What if we pull him again, huh? We can do it. That's the biggest card in this thing we get.
If I can get the LeBron, another LeBron, I need to figure out how to get it to you. Another amethyst, dude. I'm getting a lot of amethysts. Which isn't a bad thing. No, that's a duplicate Suns. I'm finally getting
actually, this is actually what a super pack is supposed to be about. Supposed to be like. It's just right here.
Ah, Lee, dude. I got a stinking LeBron James.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, we got our money's worth already. A diamond.
Hey, everyone. I hope y'all are enjoying the video. I just wanted to say that, he also opened a few more boxes and single packs, and he opened the two more boxes that he opened that we didn't get recorded. He didn't pull anything, but then he opened like four singles and he did pull a Galaxy Opal. But I hope y'all are enjoying the video and I hope y'all like the rest of it.
If I don't pull an Opal, I might actually get more. Let's just try at least get a Galaxy Opal in this pack opening.
Yeah.
I pulled four pink diamonds now. I mean, it's not too bad. It's Washington.
I haven't even gotten a pink diamond. I just keep getting a ton of amethysts.
Gilbert Arenas? Who else could this be? Yep, it's Gilbert Arenas. New Year's Revolution card.
Another Kevin Martin.
Another amethyst.
Yeah. These packs, dude. I like them.
Another
this
four
will cover a lot of our.
A Frostbite Scottie Pippen card.
Another amethyst, dude. I'm getting stacked on amethyst.
It's out Kevin Durant. That guy was going for a lot in the market earlier in the year. That's the guy I was missing for the longest. Oh, there's a amethyst.
I don't have one now, center.
That's Anthony Davis. It's got to be. Right?
Oh, dude, that's the best card in that token pack. That's the best card you can get.
Oh, I got a Galaxy open.
Yeah.
There's a TF pack. It's not a bronze, because it's blue. It's Orlando. Is it T-Mac again? I got T-Mac again. I can sell him back. I feel like
no
it is.
Way.
It's gotta be T-Mac. Yeah, it's that T-Mac I just bought. I can sell him back.
I would love for T-Mac. That'd be nice. Another amethyst. Two amethysts in this pack. Huh.
Two packs to go in this one.
This is
Eric
awesome.
Eric Pascal.
I'm having to sell all these three contracts in my, auctions.
Oh, there's a amethyst. At least we're not
pink diamond, finally.
Sacramento Kings shooting guard.
New Orleans Pelicans. Zion doesn't have one now. Center.
That's Anthony Davis. It's gotta be.
Oh,
Ray,
dude.
Come back.
Oh, Bopple T-Mac. That'd be nice. Another amethyst. Two amethysts in this pack. Huh. Two cards amethyst. In the packs. That's insane. Another Galaxy Opal. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. What's this going to be, huh? What, LeBron James again. You know, I actually said.
Denver. So I don't have him. I don't think. Center.
It's Jokic. No, Jokic
oh no, it's
Bol
Bol.
Yeah,
it's Bol Bol. That's some MT. I wish it was somebody I didn't have, but I mean that's better than nothing.
Oh, don't tell me it's Yep, Steph Curry again.
That second opal I got, the Bol Bol, dude. I didn't even notice it was a Galaxy Opal until I'd flipped like all the cards.
And it just registered to me that you pulled two opals.
No, dude, I didn't
like,
think about it either.
Both of them, but not, I didn't register it.
Bobo's a decent amount of card, too.
Wait, I put a shit ton of pink diamonds, so kind of makes up for it.
Yeah. Yeah, this pack ain't doing me too well, guys.
Oh, what? What the fuck? I got two diamonds and a one. Nothing in the second. Going for the third now. Still nothing. D'Angelo Russell. Anything in this pack? I don't see nothing good. Nope. Diamond. Danny Manning. I don't know who that is. That's a new card. I guess I don't have him. Oh, going to the last pack of the first box. So far, nothing. Not even a... I don't think I even pulled a diamond. Wait, oh, yeah, maybe.
Alright, let's hope I get an opal. Going slow. I went fast last time and it didn't do me well.
You should get an opal. We didn't get an opal in the last box. Right?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you should definitely get, or at least a, probably a few pink diamonds. Shooting guard, Tony Allen. Don't think I had him either. Oh, come on. Oh. What is this minute ball? Nope, it's not. It's Daryl Armstrong. He goes to track 20,000, but.
That's got a diamond.
But they'd be too shy. Oh, I got that
weak
down. Power forward.
Oh, that was the over.
Oh, there you go. I told you.
Lakers.
Okay, what is this? Galaxy Lakers.
Point guard. It's Magic Johnson. It's Magic freaking Johnson.
Wow.
That's good. That's
about the pack.
Oh. All right, this is my last pack.
Amethyst.
Diamond.
The Aiden again.
OKC, I think it's Steven Adams. It is Steven Adams. No, it is not. I lied to y'all. It is Russell Westbrook. Out of position, Russell Westbrook. Doesn't he go for a decent amount?
Probably not.
A center power forward.
Robert Pack, Ruby in that one. It's like the fourth time I've pulled that guy. D. Brown. Diamond, looks like a contract. Yep, diamond contract. So far as I did my best pull. Oh, as soon as I see that, pink diamond comes in next pack. Sacramento Kings, do not be PJ again. Ah, it is. Nobody wanted this guy when he was out and like one of the only pink diamonds in the game. Why wouldn't anybody want him now? Second pack of this box. Pink diamond. Kinda getting tired of seeing him spawn in the middle spot, so I know that's what it is immediately. Sacramento Kings. Small forward. Oh, don't tell me it's PJ again.
This next box.
Oh, another pink diamond. And it looks like it might be PJ again. Sacramento Kings. Small forward. Alright, I'm doing a backtrack method after this last pack. Yep. Got one ball.
Well, if you made it this far through the video, make sure y'all come stop by the live stream later today when we post a video. Y'all can be the first to watch it.